He switches it back around. Oh, and back of the elbow. Counters.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
To be over.
Uh-oh. It's gonna, we're gonna see it.
Right to the back of the net. Oh no, not possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Putting that strain on. This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Trying to pry his way out of the submission. And a right hand, he's out.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Up across the shoulders, round and round and round we go. UFO! Stomping! Ouch!
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Guess he didn't think that was enough.
Striking while his opponent is still vulnerable.
Oof. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Come on. The referee was counting. Predicament right here.
Bomb.
That's pretty cool.
I'm a little uncomfortable watching this guy.
Not me.
Don't expect a candlelight massage.
Big elbows right to the body.
Oh, look at this.
I love it.
And just like that, stopping the referee's count, continuing this match.
Obviously has plans to add more insult to injury here.
Interrupting the count.
Probably looking to deal some more damage.
Placed in the corner.
Headed to the top.
Shifts it back onto him.
This is just too much.
I agree. The ref had already started to count. Fighting back with a counter.
What's happening here?
Oh, my. Being carried around with ease.
Someone called a dentist.
Slips out of the way.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
One way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
Bear hug! Well-placed elbow will get you out of it.
That might be enough.
Yes, it is.
Had that one scouted. Oh, look at the afterglow.
This time around.
Oh, my.
Don't do it.
Pile driver.
I believe that is it.
Sign of adrenaline there for him.
Oh, God. And now he's on the downside.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
Spinebuster.
These guys like him for the studio.
Dropped on the crown.
Oh, boy, ready to strike, guys.
What are we going to see?
To pull a 180, that could be it.
German suplex, but that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat, what a combination! And he's able to reverse.
Round and around, look at this velocity.
Stone pile driver.
Tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
There's no way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
Coast to coast.
I can't believe he pulled it off.
And he's just become merciless here.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of that.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Oh, the bear hug. And a way to get out of it is being on display right here. In the ring now.
question mark right there.
As the momentum is against him.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Oh, that stink face!
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
There's the heel kick. Ooh.
Yeah, raw power there.
Body buster. And now he's dictating the pace.
Yeah, it looks like he's offloading all of his anger.
Right to the back of the neck. Great wherewithal on the counter. Now, here we go. Beautiful.
Stomp to the body and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Cross the shoulders. A backbreaker. And a gut buster.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Arms are trapped.
Headbutt from behind.
Look at this. Incredible
stuff.
Uh-oh. It's good. We're gonna see it.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here relentlessly. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Double underhook. Hoisted up.
Oh, stalling, taking their time.
We got all day up here.
Oh. Elbow after elbow.
Vicious.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Drop after elbow drop, torturing and punishing the opponent.
Good luck locking after this.
That's pretty cool.
I'm a little uncomfortable watching this, guys.
Not me.
Don't expect a candlelight massage.
Please, guys, like this video and follow this page.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Check your face after that. What are they gonna do here?
We're about to find out.
Or this can't be good. Backbreaker. And it's not over yet. Another! Just punishing. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam!
Ooh, well measured.
Back elbow. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. Destructive arm breaker. A mounting. And hammer it away.
Flat
out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
I don't think this is gonna end well. All the way up.
Jackknife.
You can see the anguish growing on his face. He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.